The lesson plan uses a hierarchy of high-level concepts, KSAs, and very granular learning objectives. In this comic on cyber ethics, we are going to create a few learning objectives. To start, in the lesson plan, click the Learning Objectives tab, then on New Concept. Each concept needs a brief title and description. I am going to create a concept about copyrights. Click Create and your new concept will be displayed. These icons allow you to edit or delete an existing concept. You need to add KSAs that flesh out your concept. Click New KSA and add the individual knowledge, skills, and abilities readers should possess to understand this concept. For example, some KSAs associated with my particular topic would be basic copyright concepts and copyright infringement. Each KSA needs at least one learning objective. Learning objectives should break down the KSA or task and focus on a discrete skill that the student should be able to do. Learning objectives will be used later to keep your story aligned with your lesson plan. Now, this is Bloom's taxonomy, which can help you develop learning objectives. There are lower level critical thinking levels at the base and higher critical thinking levels towards the top. By selecting from the list of critical thinking levels, a list of related action verbs appears. To create your learning objective, click on a level, select the verb you want, and Comic Bee will auto-populate the form. For my KSA of basic copyright concepts, a foundational learning objective for a beginner learner is, remember, identify authors or creators of original works. At a slightly higher level, a learning objective for an intermediate learner is, analyze, contrast works that are and are not copyright protected. And at a higher level, a learning objective for an advanced learner is, evaluate. Evaluate examples of what can and cannot be shared. We recommend developing 3 to 5 concepts each with multiple KSAs and learning objectives. This will provide enough variety in the materials covered to make an interesting branching comic. Once you have your lesson plan completed with concepts, KSAs, and learning objectives, you can move on to creating your real-life scenarios. Or, if you're an experienced Comic Bee user, you can go directly to write script.